This week on American Air Gunner, Steve Kreiner will be out west and he's looking for the kangaroo rat, a small rodent native to western North America that is causing farms and ranchers all kinds of headaches. And in case you're wondering, yes, it is a rat that hops like a kangaroo. I'll be reviewing the Smith & Wesson M&P 40 air pistol from Umarex, and at the round table, we'll be talking about some of the more common air gun questions and give a little advice for those out there who are new to the air gun world. All that and more coming up right now on American Air Gunner. Peacemaker revolver. I mean, this sucker is sweet. I mean, this gun, I gotta tell you, the first time I got this in my hand, I just got excited. This is a real single action revolver. It just happens to be CO2. The weight, the balance, the way it works, it's everything you dreamed of as a kid or wish you could afford. You know, this gun, probably recognized from movies and stuff. I mean, it's literally the Army issued revolver from probably late 1800s, early 1900s. Just came out at SHOT Show, the pellet version. Before, there was the BB version, which again, same thing, weight, everything's exactly the same. I mean, you could, you know what I mean? Like every movie you've seen. With the pellet gun, it's a little bit different. Two stages here on the cocking the hammer. You got the half cock and then you got the full cock. And you can see it turns it every time, right? So half cock allows you to spin it freely. The reason you need to spin it freely is because you have to get to the bullets. Here's what they look like. So you can pop them out just like that. It's a nice little spring that helps you kind of eject. It's a cartridge ejector, really. It goes, you know, like that. But you can do that, or you can go like this and let them just slide out into your hand. So to load this, pretty easy. Either take a pellet and stick it in the back, pushed in like so, or you can set your pellets up like this and just take the back of the little bullet here and bam. And you just slide it just like a real revolver. You know, and you can also, if you want, if you don't want to take the bullets out because you do drop them and you don't want to lose them, stuff like that, you do the pellet pin. Just stick it in, bam, good to go, just like that. Last one, put the little bullet case in there, pellet pin. So it's a legitimate single action revolver. And if you're like me, as soon as you get in your hand, you have to go like this. Oh, can I? That's the cool thing about single action, is because you can, no chance of it going off while you do this, right? Maybe you want to do, you know, Unforgiven. Maybe you want to do, I mean, I'm not that good at it, but the fact is, you can get better at it. See that? I'm getting there. So let's see what this thing can do. All right, here we go. Gonna go for the skeet. Got it. Skeet. Got it. Turkey. Headshot. And then we're out. And I'm not gonna lie, I kinda get excited when I get out because I get to load it again. Half cock, there we go, spin it again. I'm going bullets out this way. They seem to get, they get out faster this way than the ejector. And then I'm going like this, look at this. Boom, boom, boom. You know, they make these guns great. These are these replica guns, and then so here you go. Left side, pop the handle off. It's already got the tool attached. Like it's attached, so you're never gonna lose it. Pop it in the bottom there. Get a new, it's got the, you know, the typical 12 gram CO2 cartridge. Put a little of this on there. Oop. And then again, here's your tool. All right, let's see what we got here, boys. You're not supposed to fan it. You're not. But I mean, come on. Why wouldn't you? And I just hit that apple. You see that? I hit it twice. Hit the apple twice with the quick draw. And I love this gun. All right, load it again, because I'm getting really excited here. Wolf. Die, wolf. Rat. Got it. Ah, and I'm out. There you go, ladies and gentlemen. That is the Colt Peacemaker right there. This thing is as good as it gets. It is fun. It looks good. It's fun to play with. You can get it at your local retailers. I'm telling you right now, if you're into Westerns or just cool guns, this is done for you. When we come back, we'll be sitting down at the round table to discuss some of the most common air gun questions and servicing issues. American Air Gunner is brought to you by Umarex Air Guns, zeroed in. By Pyramid Air, the world's largest retailer of air guns. And by the Boot Campaign, awareness, patriotism, assistance.